Okay, let me open the server browser, quick refresh, and find a server that's mostly full but still has a couple of things open, and then you should be able to right-click join on me. That worked way back when, so it should still work. Hold on. Testing. Can you hear me?
Yeah, you're just really quiet.
Okay, sorry. That should be fixed. What the heck? Yeah. Okay, 12 out of 16. New York server, BarloweSquare number 2. Want to try that one?
Sure, why not?
Okay, joining the server. Oh, wait, it's running Hunted. Okay, I haven't tried this game mode before. We'll see how it is. In extraction, your phone GPS shows the location of survivors so you can find and rescue them. Yes, this isn't extraction. As a zombie, you can grapple by using right mouse button. This can infect them. Okay, it looks like infection is in the game now. Riot Police zombies are much tougher than regular zombies. That's now in the game, I guess. So I guess you gotta work as a team and shoot them a lot of times to take down Riot Police zombies. I guess it's not like Left 4 Dead where it's just shoot them in the back. Because for some reason vests don't cover their back. I mean, they could have just had, you need tier 2 weapons to hurt Riot, but I guess that wouldn't really be fair, either.
The one that annoyed me is that I couldn't just, axe them or anything.
Yeah, really. As a zombie, use your blend ability to let AI take control.
Hey, they've been stealing cues from Assassin's Creed.
I don't think blend was even an ability back then. Let me just random the character selection. Or I guess there was only one. Oh, hey, I'm a zombie. But that makes sense since I'm joining in progress. You know, after playing Battlefield, I keep trying to hit Q on everything, and that's obviously a bad idea.
I have that problem too.
Also, I cannot hear anything in this game.
Change your volume setting in the menu real quick.
Yeah, I'm turning the audio all the way up. Enable voice. Voice receive volume. Okay, yeah, that might be a bit low. I'm gonna guess Hunted is we're trying to kill one human or something. I don't know what keys would actually bring up anything useful about here. Source game modes, basically.
Probably.
Or is the hold up somewhere?
There's players on each team.
Okay, tab is actually working now. That's not my game voice. Apparently zombies can crawl through vents, that is useful.
The Emerald Waifu. Are we playing with goons?
Not that I know of. But that is hilarious.
It's either a goon or a salty bed player.
Could be salty bed.
I spent way too much time on Salty Bed.
Oh man. Salty Bed. So much Salty Bed. So, I'm just wandering around, I don't know what to do, so I haven't played this spell or this map. So.
this way. Look for the city surplus suit.
Yeah, I see. It's on the right. I was here. We're swapping.
Oh, you just walked through me.
Oh, I did.
Yeah.
Jumping up and down.
Yeah, it's me right in front of you.
Hi.
Hi!
I guess we're going to the foods. Okay, yeah, there's our mobile. Oh, someone got through before us. So, let's see what happens when the route changes. Like you're on the opposite team. Or, wait, I'm not sure it actually... I don't think there are teams. I think
can we all just get along, guys?
He is... Hello. Hello, everyone.
Hi.
I'm coming for your soul.
Hello, hello, guys. Easy. Hello? Danger, zombie!
Did you ever play AVP 2?
Oh, me? Yeah.
Do you remember evac mode?
Oh, that's so
Peter!
But it's basically, last person left alive, right?
Yeah, well, it's... either need to kill all the zombies or all the players. You spawn with one or two enemy zombies alive.
I think I might be infected. Oh, yeah, I'm infected. I think I'm turning to a zombie.
Oh no!
Yep. I'm a zombie. I thought the roof would be safe, but turns out they can climb down. Mega Chaos Monkey. Sorry. do you think the last people will be?
What about me? By the medical tent?
So like the humans win if they survive a set amount of time?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Not seeing it on the HUD anymore, but maybe perhaps we'll see it as zombies.
I just saw the 6 minutes remain.
Oh, okay. I climbed a fire escape for no reason. Oh, I killed myself as a zombie by jumping off a fire escape. Yeah, I think I'm back in.
Whoops.
I'm a zombie. Zombie down. So everyone's always staying on the roof, aren't they?
What's that?
In this map, in this game mode, everyone's always on the roof.
It makes sense if you think about it.
Yeah.
Okay, I think we cleared out the bank. Another survivor just killed you?
Yep.
Were you infected?
Nope.
Oh, so friendly fire must be on, huh?
Yep, he was just retarded and killed me and thought I had guns.
There. You'll never win that way, survivors. Well, now you're a zombie coming down the party. It's a zombie party. Hello. Okay, who was it that?
Hello.
Who was it that?
Hello.
Hmm. There's a survivor who's made it onto a ledge that you might not be able to get onto as a zombie.
Yeah, you can. You can climb ladders.
No, no, it's like a ledge, you gotta... there's no ladder to it, you gotta drop down from higher onto it. I tried as a zombie, but I couldn't stay on the ledge. It might be a hitbox glitch or something.
That was the ledge I was on earlier.
You know what I mean.
Yeah, that was the ledge I was on earlier and I got down because it felt like cheating.
Ah, I see. Yeah, so if he stays up there, then survivors might win. I'm in the movie theater right now. It's kind of neat.
I'm downstairs right now in the bank.
Anyone in
the
bank?
That's where that fucker... No, but that's where I died.
I wonder what movie they're showing in the theater.
Considering what's come out in the past couple of years, nothing good.
Ho 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 ho. It looks like a zombie movie. I'm guessing it's an ad for the game itself, but live action. It's kind of neat. I just realized I'm in a zombie game, as a zombie, watching a movie and playing in a movie theater about zombies.
That's meta as hell, dude.
It really is.
Oh, B button's your blend button. That's what it does. So it's not a third person view, technically.
B? It's not third person?
No, it's the one that lets the AI take over your guy so that you look more like a zombie.
Oh, right. Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, I think I remember B from before. Okay, it must have been implemented that way. But I think it still let you move around where you wanted to. Yeah, okay, yeah, it still does. It just seems like you have a bit less control. Light control is slower. You bump into things more often. But I guess that's part of using B. You want to orient yourself and then just be in a straight line. Makes sense. I don't know where the last guy is, other than maybe it's that one guy on the ledge. I'm trying to remember how to get there, though.
Yeah, I'm lost.
Okay, I think I found him. Okay. Oh, no, he killed me. I did some damage to him, though. Maybe I infected him. place. Where was it? I'm near the movie theater now. Where was I? It's after I left the movie theater, I found the guy. He was, like, hiding in the dark.
What stairs are down?
He was outside on the street. I am at the edge of the park, apparently. Sorry if I don't know. I'm not good with this map yet.
That's fine.
Right now I'm at that square that's filled with all the tents. Barlowe Cafe. Oh man, look at the price for those juices, I swear. $5 for grape juice, apple juice, tomato juice. Seriously? At least the coffee prices aren't bad. I mean, not Starbucks bad.
I'm a zombie, not a millionaire, goddammit!
Okay, well, Nutblaster said he's at the bank. If only I could figure out how to get there. I like the idea of in a zombie outbreak, the survivors taunting zombies via text messages where they are. And of course, the zombies can comprehend it. They're text messages. Tells me that we had a map this whole time and I didn't know what it was. I'm gonna feel so embarrassed.
I couldn't find the map. I know you get a map as a survivor on B, which is why I was trying it.
If I remember the other game mode, we had a sort of map. It was on the phone, I think.
Yeah.
But maybe not. Okay, I'm coming to the theater. No, wait, I don't want to go to the theater. That's the theater. I want to think. Was the bank past the theater, do you remember?
Yeah, it kinda is. It's near the tent area.
Okay, I'm passing the theater. Gutbusters 2. This must be the edge of the map. Okay, by past the theater, do you mean through the theater or the other way? I'm just going the other way.
Where are the humans at?
I'm actually find city supply surplus. I'm taking a right at city surplus, raised tavern. This is the edge of the map though. Where is it? Yeah, this is the edge of the map.
playing. We're not playing zombies, we're playing teenagers.
What do you mean?
Just text messaging each other back and forth.
Oh, I hear someone. There's someone in city circles. Yeah, I hear at least two gun guys.
Yep, so do I. So I'm gonna have to fuck around with this for a minute.
What, until you get turned into a zombie? I've got a fire axe. I guess I might as well give this a shot. Some weapons do not have a flashlight. You wanna go hold up at Larry's side?
Holy shit, melee weapons are bad in this
game. Yeah, they were in Zombie Panic, weren't they?
Well, I got the drop on that zombie and it took me 5, 6, 7 swings.
Where's the love? Where is the...
I hold up at Larry's diner with someone. I think they left out the back, actually.
My raise.
They shot me! What?
I'm saying, it's kind of stupid.
Now I kind of want to go to the diner just to get banned out there.
It's a good
one. I just realized where I am. Diner.
Hardware store. I don't like this game mode.
Yeah.
It's like playing DayZ with fucktards.
Each other. That would explain it. killed my frame rate. I don't even know what happened there.
I like how I couldn't magically couldn't grab that guy.
Okay, I found Larry's diner. If that guy's still there, I guess I get better range.
Sense for them to kill all friendly survivors either. That's what's happening.
How did they just go into the cars? Zombies beating up both sides of the door, which is pretty hilarious.
I took a screenshot of a zombie conga line on a ladder. Try and use a grab button.
I don't remember having very good luck with that before. But in the other game mode, there are at least, like, really close quarters houses where I think it's sometimes worth it. The problem might be that, like, as long as they can back away, it doesn't work. That might still be the problem.
I got him from behind.
Oh, there's someone in the park. He's running to the 10th city right now. Ah, he got me. I like how we spawn with cool melee weapons. We're like, we're gonna try these out and then we get killed by other survivors.
Was killed by one of the people he killed.
That's hilarious. I'm at the edge of a 10th city, but maybe it's just the 10th city because it seems to be off limits. chat unbound. That's hilarious if so. Okay, I've passed the cinema, now it's city surplus. Because anyone's city surplus, I think they've ransacked it already. Yeah, city surplus looks clear. Zombie realism. It looks like the gas station's already been ransacked, so nothing there.
And zombies need something else. I don't know.
Like zombie sense?
Or even just a map so that we can at least orient ourselves.
Yeah, why can't zombies use a map? Seriously.
That's not realistic, dude.
I am an expert in real zombies in real life, therefore.
Look, man, I read the zombie survival guide. I know what I'm doing, okay?
I love people who read the Zombie Survival Guide on the web. But then they made World War Z the movie, which I guess is kind of unironic, so...
I actually think he's an overrated writer. When I was like 15, I loved the Zombie Survival Guide, and I read it recently, I was just like... This is...
I didn't realize how old the Zombie Survival Guide was.
Yeah, I don't remember exactly how old it was, but I know it was older. Over here by the gas station.
I'm hearing gunshots by Barlowe Cafe. I really wish they would reuse stuff.
Yeah, I don't know if they did or not. That's what I'm really worried about.
Yeah, there's definitely. Oh wait, hey, I found a map. Yeah, but it's an in-game map one.
Yeah, I know, I was standing at that the other day, earlier, got a shot for it.
Okay, I'm at Barlowe and Franklin. There's Freedom Square and Barlowe Square, but it's Barlowe Square. I guess Barlowe Square might be the defense of this. Yeah, this is actually really useful. I like this map. Stop climbing. What is going on? Okay, all the zombies are constantly climbing the map sign and getting in my way of reading it.
I had that earlier.
Come over here, zombies. Over here. Yeah, stop climbing that stupid sign, seriously. Stop getting in front of me, zombies. What the hell? Oh man, these zombies are worse than cats.
They're on everything and they're trying to kill me, just like a real cat.
I mean, they're constantly climbing things in front of you. They're getting in your way. You know, if I had a keyboard in game, they'd be walking all over it. I swear.
And one.
Okay, so... Franklin Avenue, Main Street, Belmont Avenue, Main Street, Michigan Boulevard, City Surplus, the bank, Chuck's gas station, Irish Diner, Thomas Street. It's like, I totally need to take a screenshot of this. Yep, it's not working. I'm hearing gunshots up here by the gas station and the bank.
Auto detailing.
And Barlowe Street and Franklin Avenue.
I see the horde of them.
Oh, hey, there's a subway. I didn't even notice all this time. An entire giant underground part of this map. Nutblaster's saying subway, so I'm there. I'm just not seeing or hearing anyone. This just makes me realize how much more I miss battlefield-based zombie mods.
Were there that many?
Not since BF2, but there was a Project Reality one. Just because the larger open maps and vehicles made it more interesting. Okay, let's quit the server, find a new one. Go into the main menu.
I was contemplating bed, actually.
Oh, yeah, you want to just pick up another time?
Yeah, let's pick up.
We played this for like an hour already.
Yeah, it's not bad. We had some really fucking retarded players, though.
Oh, yeah. Well, when they team kill you, it's just no fun. I mean, zombies, not quite as fun as being a survivor, but yeah, we'll try a different game mode. I think the other one I played earlier, extraction game mode was more interesting. It only seems to have two maps, though. One of them is this one. I guess they're still the separate map. But anyway, yeah, I'd say extraction was the probably the more interesting mode. I haven't tried escape, but that could be interesting. I'm gonna guess escape is like this, but you have to actually get somewhere into one. Extraction was the one I described, where you gotta go somewhere and hold off for X amount of time and then.
Definitely evac mode.
Yeah, this one is. Anyway, so we'll play again later. See you later.
I'll be on tomorrow, dude. Later.
Yeah, well, like that was playing out. Yeah, we can play more hardline. Okay, thanks for playing. See you later.
Yeah. See you later.
Bye.